How to use the Enphase app. Power is created, used, saved, and sold right from your hand. Download the Enphase app from the App Store or Google Play Store. Use the email account you registered with to sign in and receive system messages from Enphase. If you forget your password, you can also reset. Use the icons at the bottom of the page to navigate between the four main pages of the app. Let's start by looking at the status. Every time you launch the program, check the status tab on your home screen to see how your system is doing. Access shortcuts to battery controls and settings and have a look at a glimpse of how your energy is being utilized. You may find common information like the weather and your current grid connection at the top of the screen. You'll see the charge level if you have a home battery in your system. An infographic in the center shows how much energy flows through each component of your body and where it goes. Tap Live Status to view the real-time performance of your system. Tap the Energy tab to learn more about your system performance. From the Energy tab, take a look at performance trends for your system. Check your solar panels, batteries, and grid usage and production. Your data is summarized at the top. To delve deeper into each data point, use the graph. To see your savings, see your trends for any date range, including by billing cycle. See your energy independence score and more information about the effects of your home energy system. The currency equivalent that displays the estimated value of the solar power you've produced. Next, let's look at the Array tab. The Array tab allows you to see the specifics and performance of all the panels and batteries in your system. View each device's specific status and data, including the charge level, serial number, and firmware version. The date range for the data from your system can be altered at the top. Tap to view a panel's individual performance. Last, tap the menu. With Set It and Forget It options or detailed controls for the Clean Energy Expert, settings and controls assist you in getting the most from your system. In the System page, you'll learn more about the functionality of each of your devices. Installation and site information. Reports on system performance. Information on each system component in detail. Live updates. History and system logs. To get in touch with your installer, tap Site Details. Manage your connectivity settings. You can find out the installer details. If you need to find information about a specific part of the system, tap Devices to view each component's information. Tap each page to view the list of devices. For some, you can also change hardware settings here. Navigate to the setting page to control and modify your system. Manage the way your battery works. Your electricity rate is added. Activate and deactivate energy-hungry gadgets. You have control over your grid connection. On the account page, you can change your contact information. Modify your contact details. Manager account access. Adjust your notification preferences. If you have any questions about your energy system, visit the support page to get quick answers to common questions, access your system's owner's guide, and even ask your own questions to the Enphase community. If you need a little more help, you'll also find the contact information from your installer and Enphase customer support, including live chat. For all new features and functionality in your app, check what's new in the latest release notes at the bottom of the menu page. We hope you enjoyed the new energy system. Subscribe for more such videos.